Yeah, Jimmy. What's up, dude?
What's going on?
Tell me a story, man. Why are we out here?
I'm an adrenaline junkie.
Okay.
And pretty much I'll do anything for an adrenaline rush.
You got a bit of an itch right now, you gonna scratch it?
Yeah, pretty much. Yeah.
Very cool.
Yeah, I'm totally excited. Never done this before. Plan on doing it some more. And plan on doing this on my own one of these days.
Oh, cool.
Yeah.
Well, what turned you on to coming out here and trying skydiving?
Well, my friend right there, he turned me on to it. He skydives pretty often, and he showed me some videos, and it looked pretty cool. And I think I'm down. Yeah. No rush.
Get your knees a little breezy today. Get the knees in the breeze.
Yeah.
All right. So we got about 8 minutes. So our plane gets here.
All right.
We're gonna get with our instructor, Simon. Right.
All right.
So Simon's got you hooked up already. How has he made you feel as an instructor?
He's been pretty informative, and I feel comfortable.
Okay, so you don't think he's gonna, you're not gonna slap him if he gets out of line or anything like that?
It depends. I don't know.
Yeah, he seems like the crazy type.
It's okay.
He'll be fine though. We're all gonna try to do this again. So
I dealt with a couple crazy people.
We're good. All right, man. Anything you want to say to friends and family watching this before we go do this?
Definitely come out and try this if you've never done it before. Once in a lifetime opportunity.
Right on.
Short life, so have fun and try it.
Very cool.
All right, guys, you're hungry.
You're gonna be one of few people who've tried jumping out of an airplane. All right, dude.
Right,
let's start walking out there, and I'll see you on the plane, dude.
All right, cool.
Peace. Yeah, you see that one?
Yeah, no, it's fun as hell. Oh, I just remember that initial feeling when I just like first got out. I was like, holy shit, this is crazy. Yeah, that was definitely awesome.
Wild stuff, huh?
Yeah, it's great, man.
Now you see why we do it so much.
Woo, man, that adrenaline.
So, the parachute opened up. You got done falling, you know, about a mile. How was that view up there?
It was great, man. I felt like a bird.
Yeah.
Yeah, awesome, man.
Pretty cool how you can go from super fast and loud to nice, slow, and cool and calm, huh?
Yeah, I could have dealt with the super fast part a little bit more. Yeah. That was extremely fun. I was like, whoa, man. Better than any roller coaster I've ever been on.
That is a fun part.
Yeah, that was cool as hell.
Well, sweet. Let's get with you and Simon real quick. Let's get a picture.
Alrighty.
Here we go. Another good one, Simon. Right on. Cool. Welcome to Skydive, man.
All right, man. Thanks.
Good job, Simon. I know.